Welcome to SWB. Kanye West has stated that he is not yet ready to release Donda to the public. The rapper's long-awaited new album was released on Sunday, August 29th, to a rousing reception on social media. Kanye West, on the other hand, didn't seem pleased with the release, saying later that day on Instagram that his record label, Universal Music Group, didn't gain his consent before making the album available for purchase. Kanye wrote, "Universal put my album out without my approval and they blocked Jail 2 from being on the album." His message references the song, Jail Part 2, which was not initially available when Donda initially dropped but is now included on it. The song features contributions by Marilyn Manson and DaBaby, who both attended the most recent Donda listening party. Variety quoted a source from Universal who said Kanye's accusation was preposterous. According to Complex, Kanye uploaded text conversations to his Instagram story earlier on August 29 that purported to show his manager advising him that DaBaby's staff had not yet cleared the song. Arnold Taylor, DaBaby's manager, later stated on Instagram that he never received a contact from Kanye, and that any suggestion that he didn't want to clear the song was social media. Earth never sleeps, subscribe to our channel and stay updated. Thank you for watching.